Sugar in the gourd, you can't get him out. All the way you do it is just pour the sugar out.